Hello and welcome back to Angry Canadian Plays, Sniper Elite 3, the DLC. We are continuing our mission. Go find Robigbull or whatever his name is. Okay, do it that way. Where? There he is. That'll be the thumbnail. Okay. We got no grenades, right? Oh, I do have a grenade. Let's throw a grenade over there. Oh, well, I killed myself with a grenade. Never mind. I'm gonna try and get a fucking foursome. I saw you over there. Take him out at the thigh. Oh, shit. Okay, I can still get that four shot. It's gonna go through all four heads. Please go through all four heads. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Burger, you're nuts, buddy. We're getting a little annoyed. Keep doing this really well. Oh, I put a Band-Aid on, though. Thank you. incapacitated and kill. Nice. Let's take his arm off. Can't shoot if he ain't got no arm. There we go. Take out Mr. Rocket Launcher. Right there. I killed myself. Oh, starting all over again. I don't like this at all. Nice. this. I don't like this at all. Look, here's one right here too that I gotta destroy. I shoot the gas cans.
I'm low on ammunition.
No. One head, two head, three head, four head. Be nice if I could get that box up there. Fall down. too close.
I'm low on ammunition.
What's so suspicious over there, buddy? Testicle shot. That's 2-in-1 episode. Love it. Oh, wonderful. Percent of the crates. person up there. I just can't see the explosives. How to blow that one up. Take this out. Okay. Mission completed. I guess. Yep. Mission completed. Belly of the Beast. We got the intel. Alright, and that'll be it for this episode of Sniper Elite 3. We'll get back into In the Shadows next. So till then.